Welcome back. I've been sent these few bits and pieces by Gorilla Glue. They're doing a little competition for kind of resident blogger, so they've sent me a few bits to try and make a little project. So I've got some quick setting epoxy, 5-minute epoxy, some wood glue and some duct tape, and I'm going to try and make a small little project. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try and make a little box to hold some permanent mark or some whiteboard markers. So my plan is, what I want to do is try and use the epoxy to put some pencils together. I'm going to try and use this form I have and cut the pencils maybe into a 20-25 mil length. Fill the bottom of the mold with the pencils. Fill it with epoxy, and then let it go, let it set. Hopefully, once I have that, I can slice the block I have left and get some veneers of pencil and epoxy. And then I can use that to make the box or clad some timber. So that's the plan. So we're gonna chop up the pencils, put them into the mold. Let it go off. Slice it up and put them together. So first thing we'll probably do is hot glue the mold down onto my little chopping board. Then we'll chop the pencils up, stick them in the mold, put the epoxy on, give it 24 hours and come back to it. Okay, let's go.
I love the way you talk. I like the way you walk. When you walk that walk and talk that talk, you knock me out, ran off of my feet. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. You shot me right down. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Ho, 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 ho. I like it like that. Bang, 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 bang. Whoa, yeah. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, 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 bang. Hit the ground. Hit the ground. Oh, gone.